Nothing too crazy here. We just want to start with a little bit of a reach with the working arm. We want to make sure that the hand, the elbow, and the shoulder are in a nice straight line. We're not turning out and doing anything funky at the elbow. This is really one of those exercises where it's a great opportunity to make eye contact with someone you don't know, whether before, during, or after the exercise.